yards. They're trying to get in the end zone. They have three or four opportunities to do it right here. 9:30 to go, 0-0. Three receivers to the left, two to the right. Torillo takes the snap. It's a throw across the middle, and that's a touchdown for Buffalo State. Touchdown, Vinnie Gregory. Buffalo State takes the lead, but wait.
There's a flag.
There is a flag. Buffalo State celebrating the touchdown. Hold the phone. Let's see what the call is. For right now, Buffalo State scores a touchdown. Second defensive drive. Yeah, two receivers to the right, one to the left.
Let's see if they can get a three and out after that holding.
We got two receivers to the left. Messina takes the snap. It's going to be a pass. Got all day again, and it is picked off by Buffalo State. Picked off by Darren Wesley at the 45-yard line. Buffalo State's going to get the ball back. What a play there by the corner.
Freshman, only two receptions and 15 yards.
Torillo in the shotgun. Two receivers to the right in the pistol. It's a handoff to Bailey up the middle of the field. And it's a touchdown for Buffalo State. Martin Bailey regains the lead for the Bengals, 13-7. What an answer from the offense.
Martin Bailey pinballing into the...
Messina, it's another pass. Steps up, delivers a pass over the middle. It's Darmetko. He fumbles up, and Buffalo State jumps on the ball. Adam Zerlin with the turnover. Buffalo State holds in the red zone. What a turnover by the defense. The Bengals get the ball back. For six, three receivers to the right. Vinnie Gregory, the lone receiver, on the left.
Man in motion.
Torillo takes a snap. It's a pass. Over the middle, wide open. Bengals touchdown.
Oh, and Everett took a shot there at the end of the play. Doesn't matter. He hangs on. Buff State. Struggle
right,
plus
so
for Buff State.
Another swing of momentum here in the second half. First and 10 now at the 40-yard line. Buffalo State on offense. Two receivers on the left, two on the right. It's a handoff to Martin Bailey up the middle. Breaks to the right. He's got a nice run and more. Gets all the way up to 20. Breaks the tackle. 15, 10. Martin Bailey for the touchdown. Buffalo State. What a run.
Touchdown, no flags.
The Buffalo State Beast touchdown, no flags. For the first time all half. Ronald Ballard only averaging 3.4 yards per carry. They give it to him on this play on first down. He breaks a tackle up the left. And he gets up to...
Flag on the play and a fumble. Picked up by Buffalo State.
Buffalo State's got it. That's Aloheim Tucker. He's got it to the opposing 48-yard line. There's a flag. We'll see who this is on. Maybe Buffalo State gets the ball. Ken, but they're now all the way back at the 25. So here they go, third and long. Three receiver set. Cena's also got a tight end on the left side, but he's going to take a shot to the right. And it's intercepted there by Wesley. Here he comes up the 10, to the 15, to the 20. Wesley returning this all the way up to the 40. There's a penalty flag thrown at... Couldn't ask for a better day so far for some Bengals football. And they're on the 22 right now trying to close this out. Here's Maple with the snap. It's a handoff. No, he's going to keep it himself. He's got it up to the 15, to the 10, the 5. Tony Maple, does he get in? Across the pylon, it's a touchdown.
Wow.
Tony Maple keeping it himself on the read option.
The District of Columbia, the big man from D.C. making the tackle. Good tackle there.
Two receivers. Pistol formation. Messina, it's a pass. And it's overthrown.
Intercepted.
But it's intercepted. There it goes.
It's Tuck.
Is that Aloheim Tucker?
Yes, it is.
It is. He breaks the tackle.
He's still on his feet until now.
And gets all the way down to the 20-yard line. Aloheim Tucker with the interception. UP, though, looks like they're going to get a playoff. Try to score another one here. Here's Dupuy in the shotgun. Takes the snap. Hands it off to Robinson. And it's a Bengals touchdown. Touchdown, Buffalo State. Omar Robinson, his first touchdown of the season. And Buffalo.